Boko Haram controlled Gamboru, Nigeria for several months, while Chadian troops moved into Fotokol, Cameroon on January 17th. Last week, three Chadian troops in Fotokol were killed by a Boko Haram IED. The Chadian troops started a two-day battle across the border, calling in airstrikes on Saturday. 120 Boko Haram fighters were killed. Chad did not report further casualties among its troops. Troops from Nigeria, Chad, Cameroon, Niger, and Benin will form a 7,500-man African Union force to fight Boko Haram.